Hey Dolphins, John Kingemi here. Today we'll bring you the latest team news and highlight all the action from this past weekend, right here on Dolphins Daily.
Hey, keep going, keep going.
The big news in Davie today was the Miami Dolphins signing quarterback Jay Cutler to the roster. Dolphin fans, expect to see Cutler on the practice field tomorrow to learn not only the playbook, but also his new teammates. Head coach Adam Gase believes the veteran quarterback will fit in nicely because of his mental and physical talents.
He can make every throw you want, good movement skills, good pocket presence. Knows how to adjust to offenses, and he's been in quite a few. Fits in well with what we do without us really changing much.
Now, before the Dolphins hit the practice field today, the team took their talents to Hard Rock Stadium on Saturday, where fans were able to see their current roster in a game day setting. There were big plays on both sides of the football, and it didn't take long for the defense to be noticed. On the second play of the scrimmage, cornerback Xavien Howard stepped in front of a Matt Moore pass intended for Devontae Parker and high-stepped into the end zone with an interception and a defensive score. Moore and the offense came right back on the next series and found the end zone on a short pass to Pro Bowl wide receiver Jarvis Landry. The Dolphins continued training camp practice today as they prepare for this Thursday night's preseason opener against the NFC champion Atlanta Falcons, presented by American Medical Response. The Dolphins weren't the only team at Hard Rock Stadium Saturday, as multiple high schools from the Tri-County area participated in their media day, assisted by Dolphins youth programs. Coaches and players were able to tell their stories and answer questions from local reporters about their upcoming year. As the regular season approaches, the Dolphins organization would like to wish each team the best of luck. Well, that's it for me today. We'll see you again tomorrow for more news and access right here on Dolphins Daily.